of who we are and what we can provide. So we've worked on that really hard the last couple years.
As Kyle Isbel now lines one into right field and gets past the right fielder, Janice. So this one rolls to the wall, rounding third and heading home is Diaz. Isbel taking a big turn at second. It is in there safely at third with a two-run triple here in the bottom of the second inning. The Lexington Legends now take a 3-0 lead over the Rome Braves. So Isbel with his second hit of the afternoon.